is less than pleased at its loss.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without Now, let's see what there is to see. That incident in Morthal was just a misunderstanding, no matter what the guards claim. The people of Skyrim have no appreciation for what we do here. Not that I have the... You have done well. You've already learned all I can teach you. Take a look. Till next time.
same. And here I stay. Where I belong, you've no hope of defeating me, pup. Don't. Those kids are dead anyway. Killing me. Release me. And years back, I had to ferret away some booty nearby. We sunk an Imperial galleon off the coast. Good plunder. But we needed to travel light. We stashed what we couldn't carry. And I hid it with a trick I know. In the right direction. And we'll each go our separate ways. Where am I? Their soul. Well, you've no hope of defeating. Have it your mother who seeks death.
Huh?
Mirabel does a fine job as... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Mm-hmm.
Dumb as you look. Good to see. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Is that the one I'll have to make? I just can't seem to. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. I'm sure you've already noticed the mark. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before. Aeliad, Bremer, Daedric, not even Falmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. No, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience. Object. It practically radiates magicka, and yet it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Arran is already hard at work, and hopefully we'll have more information soon.
I'm afraid I must...
No, I...
It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We're involved in serious research here.
Yes, I've no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity! I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruptions.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go. Really? I'd like... More important. So we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants. Technically... Don't worry. You can return to your petty squabbles and meaningless research as soon as this matter is resolved. You are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
Please do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person. I've given us a chance to speak privately, but I'm afraid I can't do this for long. We must be brief. The situation here at your college is of dire importance, and attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed. I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object. The Eye of Magnus, as your people have taken to calling it. The energy coming from it has prevented us from reaching you with the visions you have already seen. The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with. You said, you must understand, my presence, I'm all too aware. Nevertheless, my order will not act directly. You must take it, I presume, the Tholmor. I assure you that we mean you no harm. As you may have, the world is, indeed, many in the order believe it has already. Rather, some, unfortunate, I fear, his perception may be more coherent than ours. He was once a student here at the college. I am sorry, now? It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry.
Well, what is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here he is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. Clearly, I should not be here. I shall simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this?